guys, happy new years. I hope you guys had a very happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and a happy new years. Me personally, I would say that my holiday was interesting, okay? But I brought in the new year's good. I saw the fireworks, and it was, you know, for my personal taste, it was awesome. 2014, brand new year, even though, like, you know, the cliche, you shouldn't wait for a year to start, you know, whatever you want to do, blah, 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 whatever. But I think it gives you a boost knowing that you have a fresh new start with a fresh new year, just like your birthday. You know, your birthday comes up and you, like, you have all these goals because you're getting older. So I think for the new year's, it's exactly the same. Anyway, this is going to be a get ready with me video. I like the Get Ready With Me video more of the tutorial videos because of the editing part is so much easier to edit. So that's why I kind of tend to stick more to getting ready with me, so it's not more into details. So this is what is going to be. The palette that's going to be featured in this video, well, that I'm using the most, is going to be the Nude Tude by The Balm. And the colors that I use for my eyes is Sexy, Silky, Sleek, and which one is this one? Snobby. The glitter part on top that you can't see that much is Silky. I also use my Sonia Kashuk palette. This is like a neutral on eye palette that I had for years, and I think I use these two colors in there. So that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoy. Once again, happy new year's to everyone. This is my first video that I'm recording in 2014. I am going to try very, very hard to stay more up to date when it comes to my hair channel, my beauty channel, and even my quote unquote vlog channel that I think I posted maybe just two videos. But life does get hectic sometimes, and you know, there's certain priorities, but this year I am trying to make it a conscious decision to really be on top of my YouTube pages. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.